Vabbè, una singola, ma...
Nice picture. He doesn't speak English, yeah?
That's okay.
It's okay. All right. Here, actually, we deal with the meat. We have a seafood and here vegetables.
Okay.
But if you start from here, you can say like a chicken ginger. But here we do chicken tikka or yellow curry. And down here we have a chicken tandoori masala spice. But here we do liver cow and here we have a beef. Yeah. But for seafood, we do scallop. It's a big clam. Here we have a mussels. It's a small clam. Regular lobster and the spiced lobster. But what we do for lobster, normal we take a sweet lobster, we break them, we take meat out the shell, then I make kebab like you see. That's why it's a full of meat because it's not only one lobster. Yeah. Here we have a kingfish, we do tuna, barracuda, and here shark. Also we do prawns out shells, prawns with shells, squid, octopus, and calamari mixed with tandoori, and here we have an octopus liver. But vegetable, we do like a vegetable samosa, go to the carrot and cabbage. Here we do sweet rice or rice ball. In Swahili, you call kitumbua. But what we do for this, normal, we crush rice, we put some sugar and some flavor, we fry it, it's come like you see. Here, we have a beef samosa, smashed potato, bready fruit. Also, we have a falafel with chickpea, maize flour, and spinach together. Here, we have a sweet potato, cassava, sweet banana plantain, corn, and the four type of bread, like a chapati, coco, garlic, and sesame. So all my stuff which you see here, guys, have been already cooked. But after choosing whatever you want, you just let me a little longer to grill for you from the barbecue there. Then I send you a order in order to give you real hot food to enjoy, you know, whole day without any problem. I'm going to go to the hospital.